both you slayers for this! You hear me?
I hear you, you redneck moron. You got a dress that goes with that hat?
I'm gonna.
Rip out my innards, play with my eyeballs, boil my brain for brunch. Listen up, needle brain. Buffy and I have already taken out four of your cronies and your girlfriend.
Wife!
Whatever. The point is, I haven't even broken a sweat. See, in the end, Buffy's just the runner-up. I'm the queen. You get me mad. What do you think I'm gonna do to you?
Later.